Welcome to video demonstration of Turium Zebra AI for Defense. At Turium, we offer the world's first secure, private, and the most powerful version of enterprise AI. We have achieved authority to operate within the federal government for controlled, unclassified, and classified protected networks. Turium provides over 20 turnkey enterprise AI applications successfully deployed in 1 in 4 Australian public sector agencies. Our strategic partnerships span from global tech giants to local industry leaders. We have a team of diverse and highly skilled workforce of over 160 professionals in Australia. The vast expanse and the overwhelming volume of data present a formidable challenge to today's military leaders. Turium Zebra AI is built to analyze complex patterns from an array of commercial, sovereign, and publicly available data sources. At the foundation of our operations, the Zebra AI data integration layer connects with and seamlessly accesses a diverse array of authorized data stores. Zebra AI's detection of an acoustic anomaly using our specialized sonar model. Based on this analysis, Zebra AI assesses the potential threat level and recommends a series of actions. Zebra suggests deploying REMUS 600 UUVs to the anomaly location for closer inspection. This recommendation is based on the depth and the acoustic signature of the anomaly, which may indicate submerged or partially submerged objects not typical of civilian vessels. Given the potential threat, Zebra recommends adjusting satellite tracking to maintain constant visual and sensor monitoring of the area. This helps in gathering additional data and maintaining a watchful eye on any changes in the situation. If the anomaly is assessed as a potential threat, Zebra advises alerting nearby naval assets for a quicker response. This decision is supported by the anomaly's proximity to strategic locations or typical maritime routes. As the operator reviews and confirms these actions, Zebra AI executes the commands, updating operational maps and coordinating asset deployment in real time. As Zebra AI continuously monitors the acoustic anomaly and satellite imagery, it also enriches its analysis through a comprehensive open source intelligence, OSINT, process. For the detected vessel, Bang Chue Dao, the AI has located and accessed 4 critical and recent scholarly articles and maritime documents. These documents provide essential context regarding the vessel's design, operations, and previous military engagements. Each time the operator queries Zebra AI about specific aspects of Bang Chue Dao, the system not only provides answers, but also cites the exact sources from these documents, ensuring full transparency and aiding in the decision-making process. This capability is crucial for building a well-supported case regarding the vessel's potential threat level. The AI's ability to parse and reference data dynamically from scholarly articles ensures that all intelligence gathered is credible and readily verifiable. Using the data collected from acoustic analyses, satellite tracking, and OSINT, Zebra AI auto-generates a preliminary situational report, SITREP. This draft includes detailed descriptions and strategic recommendations. Operators can interact directly with this document within the Zebra interface. Once the operator finalizes the SITREP, it can be submitted through Zebra's integrated workflow system for command approval. The approval process for the SITREP is streamlined within Zebra's system, which tracks the document through various approval stages and updates. Zebra AI's large language model, LLM, interaction history feature records every query, response, and action taken within the system. Zebra AI is designed to be versatile and adaptive, offering three distinct deployment models to cater to different operational needs within the ADF. Zebra AI ensures a sovereign technological edge, enhancing national security through intelligent, data-driven decision-making. Zebra AI remains committed to delivering reliable, secure, and swift AI solutions, ensuring Australian warfighters are always one step ahead.